gold medal. Now the women's under 57 kilo gold medal bout. This features Hatice Ilgun of Turkey and Lee Arum of Korea. These two met each other at this year's World Championships, with Lee winning the gold medal. Here we are in round two, 2-1 right now for the Korean. Logan trying to avenge the loss at the World Championships in Muju, Korea. 11-9 here now, later in round three. Lee still on top. But there's 3 points scored by Ilgun. Time starts to tick down in this high-scoring contest. 15-12 now. And it will end 15-13. Very high scoring. Hatice Ilgun wins the gold medal for Turkey. Lee will settle here for silver. There you see close up some of the great.